G'day, it's Bergs for Walrus Audio, and today we are looking at their brand new ARP-87 multifunction delay. This delay has four types of settings. We've got a digital delay setting, we've got an analog delay setting, we've got a lo-fi delay setting, and we've got a slapback delay setting. So that gives you a lot of bang for your buck. You control the delay rate with the tap tempo here, and you've got four different types of subdivision beats to divide up your taps with. I'm going to leave it in the quarter note position for the moment, just because it makes it easier for me to work. Level control controls the output of the delay signal. Dampen control is a low pass filter. It allows you to shave some of the top end off and make your delay signal a little softer. Repeats knob will go from one repeat through to maximum repeats, just shy of self-oscillation. Ratio knob is the beat subdivision, as we said earlier. The X knob controls the amount of modulation that is mixed into the digital delay setting, the analog delay setting, and the slapback delay setting. In the lo-fi delay setting, it actually controls the filter band, which I'll show you in a moment. And then, of course, we've got the program knob, which we've already spoken about. So this clean sound, I'm using an Albert Lee SSS all stock, and it's running through to a Vase Tone Setter 18. It sounds like this. Let us first start off in the digital setting, so switching the pedal on. So you can get just above unity level with your delay setting if you turn it all the way up. I'll leave it at about half. The dampen control is very important. Leave it at about halfway, make it a little soft. Then we've got the analog setting. Again, lovely and soft. The lo-fi setting, adds the bandpass filter, which you can control with this X knob. So if I shift it all clockwise, and then shift it counterclockwise, and then we've got slapback setting, whose rate or delay time you can control with the ratio knob. Notice I've got most of the modulation wound out there. If I wind it in, we're going to get a nice. Beautiful chorus sound. The bypass switch has a momentary function as well, and if you in fact hold it down, it'll ramp up the modulation. Like so, as will the tap tempo knob. It will actually ramp up the repeats knob to maximum. So I'll just go back to digital sound, say with one repeat. Let's go back to the analog sound for a moment and drop this dampen. And I'm going to bring in the mighty Iron Horse distortion, the Iron Horse version 2 distortion, which is in pretty high gain. a digital mode. And then the lo-fi mode. Open up that filter a bit. You can operate the ARP-87 in two modes, true bypass or trails. To operate it in trails mode, all you've got to do is hold the bypass knob down for a second and plug it back in, and bang, you are in trails mode. That, my friends, is the ARP-87, named after a group of intersecting galaxies for the astronomically malnourished. There you go, from Walrus Audio. Thank you for watching. See you soon.